remember this game? I told you I would never ever stop playing this game until I found out. But today, guys, we are back, and today we are playing Lego Worlds on the Nintendo Switch. As you can see, the Nintendo Switch, and we're gonna do this. So today remember last time we played it on the PS4? So we're going to do this. You know, guys, so this world, so let's just, yeah, come on, guys, okay. What am I standing around here for? I just want to play the game for you. Well, not for you, I just want to. Okay, so we should do sandbox mode, because last time I did, when we played it on the PS4, it was adventure mode, but we're going to do sandbox mode. Yep, so let's do this, okay. So we're going to go to this world. We're traveling to there, guys. Okay, we're moving Octopi from clouds. Drying out deserts. You don't have to see that. Working on dance mover moves. That's a moment for a second there, guys. But anyways, I'm just so excited that we're playing it on sandbox mode. Because if you don't know what sandbox mode it means, it's like you can do whatever you want, and it's a game mode where you can do whatever you want. And I don't really like adventure mode, so I decided to do sandbox mode. Oh! Okay, we're doing this. Why is there fire? Why is there fire? Mowing the ground? We're here. So guys, I've played this game before, just today. And yeah. So this is not my first time playing it, guys, because I've been building this. Okay, so this is my house, as you can see. It didn't take that long to do. We're just gonna go inside. Close the door in case anyone gets in. I don't want just some random people to get in here. Okay, so I have a bed. I have a TV that I cannot turn on. Do I need a TV remote or something? Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna go out here. This is my backyard, as you can see. I haven't quite finished it yet, but I think we're gonna finish it in this video. But look at this. So I'm just gonna sit down here, relax with some of my tea. Absolutely delicious. Okay, right. So this is the stuff you can do. Discovery tool. What's in the inventory? Oh my god! Okay, so when you're in sandbox mode, you unlock 99 of everything. Okay, ooh, a football. How do you use that? Ooh, drop the ball. Ooh, oh my god, look at you do. Ooh, can I do a big trick? Oh, did I put it back? Yes, I put it back. Okay, I put it back in my inventory. That's fine, okay. Let's just do something extra. Build tool. Let you do the discovery tool. Reward my discoveries. Okay, so when you're in sandbox mode, you unlock all the characters. But, yeah, guys, so we're just gonna add something in. What should we add? That's good here. Ooh, a Sulan water true. What kind of gift? Ooh, a mannequin, a sheriff mannequin. Okay, I'll just put this in my backyard. Okay, this is just, one minute. You have no face. I just realized you have no face. Ah! Discoveries and just find something. We're just gonna go all the way down until I find something good. Ooh, a drum kit, a paramedic bed, a pirate truck! Sweet! I'm gonna place it inside. Well, you open the door first. Okay, so now I can place it. Discoveries. And pirate drone it is! If we can try and place it. Rotate it this way. There! Can we sit on it? Oh, we can! Look at me, just sitting on my throne. Oh, I feel sleepy. I feel sleepy. Oh, I wake. Okay. Oh, wait, you're asleep again. You know what? Get out of bed. Not time. Anyways, now we put a throne. Now we put a throne in our house. I think we should add something to our backyard. See what we got. Actually, let's not add. Let's actually go to the front of our house because it's. Wait a minute, what was that? Okay, right there, okay. Okay, this is my car. I'm actually gonna. It's a yellow sports car. I'm gonna take it for a ride. So guys, what was the ride? Did you enjoy it? Did you? Wait, I'm going the wrong way. It's so confusing. Park it here. Okay. We're gonna actually just get a car. We're gonna just vehicle. Oh no! Hold on. Escape tire! Okay, which one should I try? Ooh. A barrel boat! A sports motorbike! Oh yes! I really want that. Can I drive? Oh, we can. Oh yes! Oh my god! Yeah! We're driving a spaceship! Sorry, ma'am. Okay. Oh, what was this? Oh, I remember this! This was my old home. Well, not my old home. I tried to put this there. I'm trying to put this place as my home, but I didn't because there was like a cave in the way. Stop climbing. Stop. Stop what you're doing. That's crazy. Okay, so, guys, this isn't enough. I found some chests in here, but I don't think this is quite the house that'll look for me. How do I get out of here? How do I get out? No need to worry. I can use the landscape tool. I can remove. Change the size. Change the size. How do you... Remove and change the size. No, not a big, huge. Oh my god, okay, this isn't gonna work. Oh my god! Okay, so I now made a huge mistake. Well, not really a huge mistake, just a little mistake. Oh, is that this? Oh my god, finally! Look, I got my own horse! Oh, horsey! Oh, I forgot about the motorbike. Sorry, Rose. Gotta use my motorbike. Horse not like you. Horse not like you what? Are you a Little Red Riding Hood fan? No? Oh, come on. I used to. Get out. What are you doing there, horse? I pick you. No. No excuse. And if we're gonna go back home, if I can find it. There. Get rid of it. There's a way to get rid of things if you press Y to remove. There. Now it's gone. Okay. Right. I'm gonna go back in here. Close the door. So I'm gonna get a bed. Wait, is it starting to get dark? It's nighttime! Oh my god, okay. Let's go to bed then. Wait a minute. Oh, music's changed. You guys didn't hear it, but anyways guys, before I go to sleep guys, if you enjoyed it, please give me a big fat thumbs up! my guy's getting tired. So anyways, and if this is the first video you ever saw on my channel, then please subscribe. And alright guys.